plays it up ahead, and it's brought in by Boone Jenner.
Yeah,
Jenner had it knocked away.
The skate's coming right off. They got to change the skate completely.
Good thing he has more backups than Patrick Marleau does. And an offside call that the Leafs blue line as Travis Dermott gets an equipment repair on the bench.
And he loses the edge at the bottom of the skate. Off it comes.
And look at the effort to get back. That takes a lot of skill to be able to make it back one way. His plate almost fell right off there in the end.
And Ryan will clear to center ice. Goodrow with a little burst of speed. Sends it in. McNabb back to play it. All the way around to Oscar Lindbergh, and he'll flip it out. That went into the Sharks bench.
Well, Nate Schmidt, you don't see this happen often. He's fighting with a shot blocker on his skate that comes loose. He's trying to kick it loose this whole shift. And you can see it sitting there right underneath his blade. That makes it very difficult to skate. So he'll make his way to the bench and get everything fixed on that. It's not exactly what you want when the play is going on.
Johansson tried to get it across, whacked out of the air by the stick of Ellis. Taken back. And Rodriguez fired it wide. Remielli chasing it for Buffalo. Losing his footing was Nelson. Tipped ahead, Forsberg style, by Fiala. Following it up, here comes Josi. And it just came back across the line. 50.4 on the clock. A little discussion going on. Is Pecorine getting some equipment looked at there? All right, now, Mace, you have to tell us what all this is that they're working on.
Ooh, this could be, ooh, he's got a blade. Look at Pete Rogers. You call him the Thing. This guy is... just incredible. The push is just going to catch. His heel's going to catch the blade there right on the post. I'm surprised he's able to stand up. You can see it slide. No, but you've seen guys when they lose their blade or
it breaks.
Oh, it's hard to get off. Yeah, it's actually kind of funny sometimes.
Here's Yakovlev in his own zone. Sees the puck come back to Strome. Steps up, shoots, and that's blocked away in front. Get that stall on a shot that's blocked away again. Cini got in the path of that.
Yakovlev lost his blade. He can't do a thing. The blade of his skate.
Right now on one knee to the side of Kincaid's net.
Oh boy, Devils need a whistle here for sure.
Rangers on the puck. Zuccarello shoots and that's blocked. 39 left in the period. Zibanejad down low.
Devils doing a terrific job. They did it against the Penguins the other night. They're doing it here in the first period. You see Yakovlev, as he's getting helped by the linesman of the bench, had lost his skate blade and he's pretty well ineffective, but he stays in the crease area. Smart, but I was talking about the Devils getting in shooting lanes, Kanji, and that's something we didn't see with the struggles of the Devils a lot in the first half, was too many open lanes right in the danger areas in the middle of the ice in the offensive zone. But boy, in the against the Penguins the other night, now in the first period, they've done a terrific job. And look at Yakovlev. What do you think he's feeling? Does he feel a little helpless there?
Now the Blues trying to get that one back. Anderson makes a save on Ivan Barbashev, who was flying in there and then went into the boards heavily, and he looks uncomfortable behind the play in the same gen. It might be a skate plate. He's lost his skate plate, so he's trying to make his way to the bench with a little help from the referee now. There he is. He made it. No damage done. That skate blade is behind Craig Anderson's neck.
Here's the play prior to the break. Off balance, Barbashev goes into the boards. The plastic tuck part actually broke. That caused the blade to jump out of it. And you can see his right skate has got no blade in it. Joel Farnsworth, the guy we affectionately call Bear, grabs that blade and they've got to fix it all.
Strong to the line. Montour save Howard awkwardly with players on top of him. Back comes Mantha trying to turn Montour, who got a stick in the way to block it.
Jimmy got the stick in his skate.
Yeah,
he's calling to stop the play.
Right.
He's reaching back.
And the crowd shouting.
The crowd is going to have trouble.
Can't get it out.
Can't get it out.
So Jimmy Howard could have trouble or it could help
him.
All
he should do is just skate
out of
the
net. He's trying to get it out now. Well, that may not be the best thing. Meantime, it's on Gibson, makes the save. The Red Wings pressing. That's why the whistle's not going. Now it might. Jimmy has to come out and play it. He's got two sticks and one he doesn't want. It's stuck in the skate.
No, new rule. The one time.
Or he's stuck in the strap.
Have his hands on two sticks at the same time and you don't get a penalty. That's a frustrating thing. It's like getting on a mountain and having your skis go sideways on you, and you can't get them back to flat. What am I going to do? Help! Help! Oh, my goodness.
That's Gibbons' stick he's got in there of Anaheim.
Helpless feeling, boy. You can't get that thing out of there like that.
Waiting for it to Hahn. Wines fires. That doesn't get to the goal. Chip back in and delayed offside here, so Carolina's going to peel out. And the Sabres will get a chance to get to the blue line as Dahlin slides it to center, then gives it away. This is Aho on the turnover. Quick shot right into the breadbasket of Ullmark.
Well, Dan, I've never seen you skate, but I'm imagining this is what it looks like. Take a look here, Evan Rodriguez.
I'm waiting for it.
Yep, you're going to see it. You see the blade being picked up of Evan Rodriguez's skate.
You're probably not wrong.
And there he is right there. He's trying to get off. Just needs a little help. Got the blade knocked off the skate, and he made it all the way out, and he was doing his best one-legged, using the other one for momentum to come across. It's okay, Dan. You stick with it. It'll be fine. Look at him.
You know what that's called? That's the Georgetown, Ontario two-step. He played there.
That's the hometown. Don't be drinking while you're playing.